Hello, Jen. How are
Hello,
you today?
Vanessa. How are you?
Are you enjoying the hot weather?
Yes, it's as hot in Austin, too. So, no difference.
Jen, do you want to tell me a little about your film, Ciao or Chiao?
Chiao, yeah.
I had the opportunity to watch it. I think it's beautiful. But I would like to know a little more about what do you think, what inspired you to do this film?
Chiao was made back in 2007, so it's kind of like a long story behind the making of the film, but essentially it was Alessandro Causa, who was the Italian guy in the film. He and I were friends, and basically, you know, we talked about this story idea, and then over time, we just sort of developed this story that has to do with his character, and then there's an American and all that kind of stuff. So it just sort of like was, you know, put together over like a 1 year time frame. And then when we actually finished writing the script, I think it was another year before we actually started shooting it.
Does this film has opened the doors for you?
It has opened the doors in terms of, you know, it played a lot of festivals. And, you know, when you go to festivals, it's like opportunities to network and all that kind of stuff. And the film also picked up distribution also, and it played at 11 cities theatrically. Definitely. I mean, that in terms of just, you know, meeting people. But I would say that, you know, it's like you definitely meet people when you go to festivals and doing all these things, but then it doesn't really help make the next project easier to get off the ground, you know?
Oh, okay.
It's kind of like, in some ways, you kind of run into the same problems, basically.
So this is what is happening with your new project?
Yes.
Pit Stop?
Yes, that's right. Yeah, it's called Pit Stop. And it's a project that we're doing through the Texas Theater, who's going to do like a project launch thing. It's a second project that they're doing. And basically, on September 14, it's basically like a party, like an event, and it's gonna be, you know, we're gonna show clips from Chiao, and then we're gonna do a stage reading of a sample of scenes from the Pit Stop script, and then we launched the Kickstarter campaign at the event, and then, you know, like people who would come to the event can donate to the Kickstarter campaign and all that kind of stuff.
Wow, that's so interesting. And what is the inspiration that you have behind Pit Stop?
Pit Stop is it's a film about predominantly about two gay men who live in a small town in Texas, and it's about their parallel stories, and then how they eventually meet each other towards the end of the film. But you kind of get a sense of who they are as characters, and also their relationship history, and the people in their lives, and all that kind of stuff. So there's a lot of there's a strong emphasis on relationships, like the. Essentially, like the passing and going of relationships, and the gas station is kind of like the pit stop, which is referring to a gas station. It's kind of, in some ways, it's kind of like a metaphor, because we kind of, you know, we go to gas stations to get gas, or we get food or whatever, and then we sort of move on, and it's kind of like a metaphor sort of thing.
Oh, that's very beautiful.
I understand that it's like a big concern for a lot of people, but it's usually not a good idea to use money as your guide, or money as your motivation to make something, you know. I think more importantly, it's to do something that you really believe in, to make a film you really believe in, and usually that's going to turn out to be something of value by itself, and then something of value by itself is going to be noticed by other people, and then, you know, the stuff that has to do with money and success, whatever, would come after that.
Yes.
But in the meantime, it's important to just do what you love, basically.
Well, I just have to say in camera that he is an amazing graphic designer.
Thank you.
He has designed the one for Earthlink,
yeah.
Knife.
Right. Also, Wuss.
Yeah. And I remember there is one with this guy from his back.
It's, right.
What is the name of it?
Oh, it's a cigarette candy.
I just love that the designs that I have seen, they are very simple, but mm-hmm. at the same time, they say a lot.
Oh, thank you.
You know?
Right,
so that's
right,
beautiful.
Right, yeah.
And well, my last thing is that you have to say something in Spanish.
Oh, in Spanish? Oh, uh-huh. Gosh.
Let's
see.
You
know, funny thing?
Here's
let's funny hear it. Thing. Like, part of Pisao is actually in Spanish. And I don't really know Spanish. It's just like.
Okay, or maybe I'm gonna teach you some lines that you can use in the.
Okay.
What do you wanna learn as a director to say? Cut is corte.
Corte.
Acción is action.
Okay. And tell me how to say. I'm in charge.
Yo estoy al mando.
Yo estoy al mando.
Yo estoy. Al mando.
Al mando.
Or like you can say, I'm the boss, like, yo soy el jefe.
Wow. Cool.
Come on, yo soy el jefe.
Yo soy el jefe.
Very good.
Okay.
See, there you go. Now you're going to succeed so much in this film.
Thank you.
No, thank you so much.